Alright guys, welcome back to Study Plan Programming Skills Day 4. In this day, we will take care about loops. We have four problems. Let's start by the first one. Sign of the product of an array. So we are given an answer that takes a lot of numbers, and we multiplicate these numbers between them all. So the multiplicated is 114 and 4. And if this number is positive, we return 1. If it is negative, we return minus 1. If it is equal to 0, we return 0. So let's see how we can solve it. Let's make 4k in a range. Okay, 4k in alarms. Let's make multiplication equal to 0, to 1. So P, it will be P multiplicated by K. And finally, if P is equal to 0, we return 0. LFP is bigger than 0, we return 1, and otherwise we just return minus 1 because it will be negative. Let's run the code. The time complexity is O of n and the space complexity is constant. Let's submit. And that's it. I hope this video was useful for you and see you soon, hopefully.